Okay, we're in Vienna, Virginia. Oops, got a trap out here. Those things smell really good too. That's our bee escape. Oh, that's our trap out box. Looks like it's working. Got a little crazy with the caulk there, but that's our bridge. And it's gonna sit here for about 63 days. This little ladder. Make sure my caulk's dry. This allows the bees to come out, but they can't re-enter. And we're gonna collect them in our box here. Chimney buttress.